Thousands of injuries occur each year due to improper use of handheld tools. This could be anything from a rivet gun to a hammer and even an electric drill. You can reduce your chances of injury by exercising the safe practices outlined in this video. Number one, ensure that you are properly trained before using any handheld tool. Using a tool incorrectly can lead to injuries, so if you aren't sure how to use a tool or don't know which tool you should use before your project, ask a staff member. Number two, always use a handheld tool the way it was made to be used. Never use a screwdriver as a chisel or a handle of a tool in substitute of a hammer. Number three, before you are using a hand tool, inspect it for defects. If a tool appears to be broken, don't put it back. Notify a staff member so they know it needs to be fixed or replaced. Number four, always make sure your workplace is clean before working with hand tools. Having unnecessary clutter will restrict your freedom of movement and impact the performance of your tool. Number five, be aware of where you are placing your hand tool. Never leave a hand tool on the edge of a table where someone might bump into it. If you're wondering which tool to use for your next project, come down to an HFS Makerspace and ask a staff member to help.